Monday, cloudy day here in LA. On the way to Starbucks, I'm gonna grab a coffee, then hit the gym, cardio, push workout. Okay, just finished doing 300 calories. We're up here walking on the treadmill, adding in some more cardio, just to expend some more calories, trying to offset that 10K still that I did a few days ago, 10K calories. Things that I need to work on at the moment is flexibility, shoulder and joint mobility, because my body's telling me so. I'm waking up and I'm feeling a bit stiffer in the neck, feeling a bit stiffer in the back. So the takeaway here is, if your body's telling you something, if you feel like you need to work on a certain area, maybe flexibility, maybe it's core strength, maybe it's cardio, listen to your body, because your body is a great indicator of what you need to do. It's always telling you what you need to do. It's just up to you if you're listening, and if you're ignoring it, it will keep telling you until something goes wrong. So listen to your body, do what you need to do to serve your body, because you only have one in this lifetime anyway. Just got back from the gym, it's nearly 3 p.m. Gonna break my fast with a red delicious apple and a protein shake. I've been working all afternoon at my desk, 7:30 p.m. having dinner, and I'm having this. Just some beans, salsa, cheese and rice, and a little side salad. I'm gonna finish off with this cheeky protein cookie, but today I'm actually making it fit my macros.